My name's Christina Wilson, and I am one of the owners of Simply Legal Law Firm, well, Simply Legal out of Miami, Florida. We do corporate and real estate work. So how it's going so far, we're making a lot of calls here, reaching a lot of voicemails, but it started off a little bumpy. I think the adrenaline's pumping at the beginning, which is probably pretty normal, but then you kind of get into a rhythm and you get your flow going by like the third or fourth call, and you just kind of make it your own. So just kind of getting into that pattern of trying to give people information and be upbeat, friendly, and trying to close some deals here. What happens if I close a deal? I get paid. So, and I get coffee apparently, which I'm in dire need of. So it's about time for me to make that happen. The biggest thing I'm taking away from this as law firm owners, both me and my law partner, we're very busy. And this is something that we try to incorporate in our day, like for a time block or something like that. But I think it's really interesting to maybe take this concept back to my firm and engage my entire staff and create this similar competition that we're doing here with our own staff, and that really anybody can make a sales call. It doesn't have to be the owner, it doesn't have to be an attorney. It's just basically reading a script and using your personality to connect with people. So if you have two ears and a mouth, you can do this.